Well, we've been here a week and we're still finding things. There's a plaque up there from 1889. This is a religious grotto called Grotto du Lac. We're still in Lake Annecy. And if I spin round, there's the view of the lake. Look at that. I can't tire of this place. Fabulous.